check on two.
One, two.
These lyrics, because this is kind of like a live rehearsal thing we're doing here.
I can remember that one, that's one I can remember.
It's something I probably do know. This is a tune from an Alcatraz album. Oh, can I get a beer up here?
Beer. I'm trying to beer with an altitude.
Is that one there? Oh, I don't want that one. So it's pissing in there. I bet that's piss. I bet that's not beer. What are you doing? Okay. Okay, this is called God Bless Video.
Thank you.
anyway. Okay. Oh, look at Tim, look at Tim. He doesn't drink.
What I'm saying.
written by the guy that wrote Since You've Been Gone. Now we're going to do some Engelbert Humperdinck tunes.
There we go.
What is that you're drinking, Tim? It looks very large.
Newcastle Brunlad, eh?
Yeah, booger. Okay, this is from the album called The Day I Went Mad. This is a new song, again, that I can never remember the words to. It's called Spike. It is called Spike, isn't it? Yes, it is. This is John tuning up.
You played it wrong, John. You know that, don't you? Yeah, deaf booger.
Okay. Thank you. Song. Yeah, I got one here. If I can read the fucking words. Yeah, here they are. Yeah, I'm getting a bit karaoke here, I think. Right down, geez. There's no air up here. Okay, this is called Laszlo Friend.
Oh,
Where are we at? Oh, man. There's some kind of discussion going on here. Okay, where are we? Oh, yes. Here's another song that came from a CD that nobody will ever hear, I don't think. This is called Don't Kick the Killer, or Killer, I believe. Yes. Yes, even that. That's what it is. Hey!
Is it in the line?
Oh, God. I don't know what we're doing next. What's that? All night fucking long. Oh, Jesus. I'm struggling a bit now. I'm getting a bit throaty here.
Oh, shut up!
Fuck. What a bunch of bastards. Okay. We're gonna do something, which is probably a Michael Schenker song. I'm gonna attempt, without a net, a song called Dancer.
Oh,
I told you about the cats, didn't I? I'm so allergic to cats, and he happened to have three of them. And he's giving me a bit of a... I'm going to kill you. You fucker. So I'm kind of choking. But meanwhile, here's something from an opera. I don't know.
Here for another one. Yeah.
the fuck am I going to do with it? Oh, yes, I do. If you can read this upside down. What do you want now, Jimmy? Hey, all right now, Jimmy. Oh, yes. This is called Lost Girls somewhere. We'll be right back. I'll go back to my coffin.